So this question, who am I? I actually have started asking this question only in the last 2 years. You know, I've understood this question. I knew who I was, but anyway, that's a deeper thing. That's a different conversation. But my name is Geeta Vemparala. I have two children, a 26-year-old girl and a 23-year-old boy. I see myself as someone who is constantly stepping out of her comfort zone at the risk of looking like a fool to many people around me. I've done it over and over again. And yeah, I have been a fool too, but it's okay. You know, I've come to realize it's okay to do that. As far as what I do, I'll tell you a little bit about what I have done and then where I am now. I worked at UPS for close to 16 years as an environmental program manager. This is where my love affair for the environment and Mother Earth began when I was close to 25. I then left the comfort of this job and did a couple of stints at AT&T and an insurance company for close to 11 years. Only recently I quit my insurance job. Now I'm on a quest to build my coaching business, helping women who are going through relationship issues, specifically in their marriage. Women who are victims and survivors of domestic violence, you know, that could be physical, emotional, and or financial violence, abuse. I'm a divorce and transition coach. As far as what I bring to this group, from an entrepreneurial perspective, I think I'm here to learn. But I do have, just to box the value I bring in, I have extensive experience in the compliance arena, both the environmental and outside of environmental, establishing compliance programs. I feel every growing company should start paying attention not only to, you know, succession planning, but also to instilling company values in employees, you know, by weaving them into their daily operations and not just in their annual training, you know. So that's what I did, you know, in my previous jobs, weaving these into their daily operations, not something as a to-do. So through this compliance framework, we build a solid foundation of ethics, integrity, and compassion within the company. This in turn, I realize it fully promotes and supports a gratitude mindset and a learning mindset for which ESOL stands. So I feel that's the value I bring, but I don't know, I may bring in something else that I'm not thinking of, I'm not aware of. So that's who I am.